Live look outside using our RV World Yuma Skycam to see what to expect as we have made it midweek. Couple more days to go until the weekend and nice clear skies to get us started for today. Some light winds out there as well. But the main headline in today's weather is that excessive heat warning that will be going into effect at around 10 a.m. today, and then it will expire Thursday tomorrow at 7 in the evening. So pretty much everywhere on this map that places highlighted in purple will be affected by that. And during this heat warning, just make sure that you are staying hydrated, wearing light colored clothing, and really just taking care of your body during this time because it is hot out there. Currently, the weather conditions in Yuma, 71 degrees, just feels slightly cooler at 75 mile per hour winds and 28% humidity. The sun will set tonight at 7:19, and then in El Centro, 70 degrees there, 47% humidity. Current conditions in the valley, those temperatures ranging from 66 degrees to 73 over in Ocotillo. Holtville currently at 72 degrees. In the Summerton area, those temperatures right now at 72, San Luis at 74, and 70 over in Tagnes. So fairly warm to get us started for this morning. Our afternoon forecast, as you can see, staying in those lower 100s, 104 for the YPG area, 105 in Blythe, and 103 in Welton. And then tonight, it will still stay fairly warm out there in the 70s in most areas, upper 60s in Imperial and San Luis, and 70 degrees tonight for Blythe. As we move to our 8-day forecast, starting off tomorrow with some cloud cover, that high at 104, low at 73, staying in the triple digit numbers up until Friday. Once we head into Saturday, we'll be in the double digits at 99 degrees, and then back up there on Sunday, 100. We'll start off a brand new week in the double digits, and it will stay that way up until next Wednesday. Our overall lows for this week will be staying in those lower 70s, and that same trend in the Imperial Valley. Some cloud cover on Thursday, and then all sunny skies for the start of the weekend on Friday at 103, 99 for both Saturday and Sunday, as well as going into Monday. We'll be in those 90 degree temperatures. Our overall lows for the weekend in the mid 60s at 66 degrees.